And finally tonight here, our person of the week. If you were told you wouldn't see your family, your loved ones for almost an entire year and that you'd be floating in space for 342 days before you could come back, you might say, it's not for me. Tonight here, the American astronaut who said yes and why, and what we will all learn when he comes back. Making history, our person of the week.
And liftoff. The year in space starts now.
Kelly liftoff today and on board an American astronaut. He's the one closest to us right there walking to the spacecraft, and you might recognize his face. His name is Commander Scott Kelly. His twin brother, Mark, a former astronaut himself, and Mark Kelly is married to Gabby Giffords. For those twin brothers, space runs in the family. But today, Scott Kelly agreed to leave his loved ones, his girlfriend Amiko, and his family behind for nearly an entire year.
I was just this puddle of tears.
Amiko remembers the last takeoff. Side by side, it's nearly impossible to tell the brothers apart. Mark's mustache is the giveaway, and he's 6 minutes older. And now the twins, about to be part of an extraordinary project. NASA will study them with nearly identical genetic makeup to show what a year in space does to one brother, and obviously not the other. What space does to the human body. The idea being one day missions to Mars might take even longer than a year. What will that do to the body? Tweeting right before liftoff, enjoying a moment before my year in space.
Wasabi peace.
Already admitting what he'll miss. The food, not the same, and family.
You still miss people that are important to you. That's what I'll miss the most.
And so we choose astronaut Scott Kelly beginning his year-long voyage tonight. Thank you for watching here on a Friday night. I'm David Muir. I'll see you later for 2020 and Cecilia and Tom right here this weekend. Have a good evening. Good night.